India reported 2.38 lakh new COVID-19 cases, which is taking the total tally of infections to 3.75 crore. The total death toll has climbed to 4.86 lakh with 300 fresh fatalities. The active cases comprise 4.62% of the total infections, while the national COVID-19 recovery rate decreased to 94.07%. Over 50 lakh healthcare frontline workers and citizens aged 60 years and above have administered the precaution dose of COVID-19 vaccine since January 10. Union Health Minister Manshukh Mandavia said on Tuesday, with the administration of nearly 80 lakh vaccine doses in a span of 24 hours, the cumulative COVID-19 vaccine doses administered in the country has exceeded 158.04 crore. Japan's government is preparing social restrictions in Tokyo and other regions as the Omicron variant of the coronavirus infects more people. The order will be finalized this week and is likely to take effect on Friday, the government spokesperson said on Tuesday. The measures are expected to last for about 3 weeks in 16 regions.